Hurricane Debby makes landfall along the Gulf Coast of Florida as a Category 1 storm. Forecasters warn this could lead to devastating flooding in Florida, Georgia, and South Carolina. For a closer look at the fourth named storm of the year, here's ABC meteorologist Samar Theodore.